Hi, I'm Stephanie Kirschbaum, and this is Ask an Eye Doc, and I'm here to answer your questions on social media.
Hi, I got an eye for readers. I want to need glasses to see.
You know, people need glasses to help them focus better. So their eyes might be too strong, or maybe not strong enough. And the glasses or contact lenses help focus light perfectly on the retina. Just like when you focus a camera, you just want it to be the most perfectly clear.
How come people have to wear goggles underwater to see?
Hey Chloe, we wear goggles because it actually helps us see better. Our eyes need air to focus better. We can see underwater, it just is not the same. And if it's seawater or chlorine, it really makes our eyes sting, so it's not as fun.
Hi, my name is Sean. I am 6 years old. How old do I have to be to go to the eye doctor?
Hey Sean, I'm really glad you asked. The first eye exam should actually be at 7 to 9 months, which is unbelievable. Most people wouldn't think that. But to bring the infant in, the eye doctor can make sure that the eyes are developing on track.
Hi, my name is Hudson, and I'm 6 years old. My question is, what makes people have different eye colors?
People have different eye colors from mom and dad and grandparents. So it's actually in the genes, but it's not just blue genes. And we get that from our parents and their parents. That determines what color eyes we have. If you do have a question, just hashtag Ask an Eye Doc.